Bir ay kuş taze kaçtı araya. Bir ay kuş taze kaçtı. Geçer kaçtı yana.
eternity, clarity, and perfection. Who to blame when alone and body pushed the ground of torture by choice? Who to blame when alone and body pushed the ground of torture by choice? Who to blame when alone and body pushed the ground of torture by choice? How to lean to the plant offering, saving through facing the very self-created misery of mistrust to trust, a joke of life. It's okay to cry, and it's your job to turn the lie of suffering into a lullaby. And to hold the one who's suffered enough and is dying to die a death of rebirth. For sure, I do want you all of you to wait. Let me still see how perfectly we can die in our misery. How perfect the glory of resurrection can turn out to be. Let me control a bit, tiny bit more. I do want best for you, so I have to show, upgrade, and watch the every step we make through the very lens that wants to go and change the game from never win-win to win-win for all of me. All parts supported. Could that even be? Is that even possible in some reality? Could I even meet myself as all I am? What will they say? The external judges, what I chose to be. The gatekeepers to the land of being. All inside of me. It felt like a maze one cannot outsee. Then the tree of life, as I get lost in the jungle, shows up. For me shows how to simply be all that I am with all that I feel inside and outside of me, just like that. Antennas out, body vibrating through the jungle's heart and feeling alive, never felt more home. From the inside, peaceful lit on fire, a sense of stable chaos, a flaming dance between body's love and soul's desire. A fire of unity, turned on by permission, connection, rewired touch DNA, totally current acceptance of the individual and the surrender. The alchemy completes. Ice to diamond. Death. Rebirth.
soir du 17 octobre, je rentrais chez moi en Solette. Il devait être 20h. Je me souviens qu'il pleuvait. Je montais le boulevard du Palais vers Saint-Michel. J'ai croisé quelques agents de police devant le palais de justice, mais rien d'anormal. Un peu plus loin, à la hauteur du pont, il y avait un cortège d'Algériens. Il devait être 200. La plupart étaient jeunes. Il y avait des femmes aussi. Tout le monde était bien sapé. Ils marchaient, silencieux, la tête haute, par la queue. Armés de mitraillettes, les autres brandissaient des bidules. De là où j'étais, je voyais la ligne de policiers monter le quai et charger des manifestants au niveau du boulevard. J'ai entendu un gradé hurler « Allez-y, allez-y dessus !» Avec des copains, on a décidé de peindre sur le quai de la Seine une seule phrase. Ici, on doit aller à l'Algérie.
guardato, ma mamma c'è sta maschera, dici ma verità. Voglio ben assai, sì, che sta cadendo, che non si spezza mai, suona gentile, sospiro mio carnà.
Thank you. بلالي ملوك.